සිද්ධියුනේ අපි ඊයේ රෑ හවස අපි යාළුව දෙන්නෙක් එක්ක මායි මේ අනස්තේෂේ අපි ඇවිල්ලා මෙතන මේ ඇවිදින්න ආවා මේ ගෝල් ෆේස් එකට. ඉතින් ඒ වෙලාවේ මෙතනින් අයිස්ක්‍රීම් අරගෙන මෙන්න පල්ලෑට බහලා එද්දි තරම බීමතින් හිටපු මේ තරුණ කීප දෙනෙක් ඇවිල්ලා අපිව අපිට තර්ජනය කළා බොහොම අසභ්‍ය වචනින් බැනලා මේ විශේෂයෙන්ම මේ අනස්තේෂියාගේ දේවල් ගැන අසභ්‍ය විදිහට කතා කරා මාත් එක්ක. ඊට පස්සේ මේ ඒගොල්ලන්ට අවශ්‍ය දේවල් මට කිව්වා. එතකොට තමයි මේ ප්‍රශ්නේ ඇති උනේ. මේ ඊට පස්සේ අපිට තර්ජනය කරා මෙයාට බලහත්කාරකම් කරනවා ඊට පස්සේ මෙයාට මේ අතවර කරනවා කියලා තර්ජනය කරා. ඒක තමයි මෙයා කොහොම හරි වීඩියෝ අරගෙන මිනිස්සු අද සමාජ මාධ්‍ය ඇස්සේ අපි ප්‍රචාරය කරා. ඒකට විශේෂයෙන්ම ස්තුතිවන්ත වෙනවා මේ මාධ්‍ය වලටත් විශේෂයෙන්ම මේ රජයටත් පොලිසියට විශේෂයෙන්ම. මොකද පොලිසියෙන් අතිවිශිෂ්ට කාර්යයක් කළා පස් දිනක් දැනටත් පැය 8ක් යන කලින් මේ අතරංකොට මේ ත්‍රාෂ කිරීම සඳහා අරගෙන තියෙනවා කියලා අපිට දැනගන්න ලැබිලා තියෙනවා. ඉතින් අපි බොහොම සතුටු වෙනවා කියන්නේ.
What happened yesterday? Yeah, so we were just hanging around with my friends and walking down and passed group of people, a group of boys, quite young, and they started talk something to us. Unfortunately, I don't speak Sinhala. I couldn't understand exactly what they told, but of course I realized that they speak something about me because I've seen my friend's reaction and the reaction of those guys. So we were trying to just pass it, leave them, but they were still coming out and hanging out, start this attack. And finally, when we tried to calm them down, it didn't work. So, and they start actually hit him because he was protecting me. Then I called two other my friends, they came and we tried to calm them all together. We tried to separate them because they actually were fighting. And it's what bit scared because I didn't know what to do. And no one helped us. So I put out my camera. It was only one thing in my mind what I can do. And luckily it helped. When they've seen that I start film them, one of them, not main guy who actually started this, other guy, his friend, most probably realized that we somehow can use it against them, and they start to try to calm down the situation, and this helped us a lot. So finally they left, and we were just waiting for police. We were calling police, in 20 minutes they came. Then we were searching for them together with police, but of course those people already left and we couldn't find them. So we came to police station, made complaint. In morning we published this situation in social media, and I was very surprised because police departments contact me personally, and we came again to tourist department, made one more complaint. At the same time we already hear that there were 14 teams of police who was trying to solve this problem and fight those people. And in just 2 hours after that, we already sitting in police department and hearing that they actually found them. They found 5 people. And it's really was very surprised for me. I honestly didn't expect that this situation will be solved and that it will be solved that fast. So I really want to thank all these government, police people, tourism department. I think they did amazing job. What?
What's your name?
My name is Anastasia from Russia.
Thank you.